Hey buddy, it's John with Upstate Brush Control. We're here in Pickens, South Carolina, doing some mulching in a little backyard. Got Will with us here today.
Hey guys.
It's been a while since we've seen Willie.
Anybody?
Anybody, yeah, for real.
Wow. Back to California, Micah got married.
Pretty dusty. Yeah. He got hitched, that's what I hear.
He got married.
Look at this guy, dedication right there.
My wife hates the laundry.
Sorry, Emily.
She'll be fine.
She'll be fine. All right, so we're running Blackhawk today with knives, and we got the RT120. We got the 45, and we brought it here on the semi. So what we're kind of doing is just starting right here in this, not getting too crazy back that way. There's a property line right in here. There's three big poplar right there. We're kind of cornering off to that, shooting back this way. So all this is coming out right here in the front. Just kind of open up the view a little bit. There's a nice little creek right back there, pretty good sized creek. And then get to where you can see these nice big trees better. Get this knocked back. It's only maybe 50 feet wide from here to there. Shouldn't take us too long, but it's one of those things, we got to get it done. And then going back to right here. So depending on how the day goes, hopefully we can get back over to a dirt job that we were at. I've been working on, but we shall see. You know how that goes. It is a Monday, so Micah's got one more week before he's back, and then Josh is on vacation this week. So it's just kind of that time of year when everybody's, you know, vacation, getting married, all that kind of stuff. So we're gonna hop to it. We got a lot to do today, so I'm gonna jump in, start roughing this out, work on my way down this way. I'll set you guys up kind of right in here. We'll get Willie getting some shots and stuff later, but
we'll be right back.
Found some old fuel cans. Too bad there was nothing in them. Old gas cans and fuel cans and stuff like that. Just pump sprayer stuff. But I want to get, that's what they were. They were right down there. Want to get them out of there so I could do a pass in there. But once I get opened up a little bit better, I'll be able to see what we got here. copperhead habitat right here. Snake. This is like, you have everything that they want. You have the leaves that they like to hide in. You got water, the shade, and also sun hitting in areas. Watch your step, Willie. As I'm mulching this, I'm like, there's gotta be some in here. I'd be shocked if we did not find any. Well, that didn't take but just a few minutes to rough that out. Definitely gonna open up the backyard some here. Looks like we got a little bird feeder action. I've seen better days. We'll go around and trim all these out and get her cleaned up. I think that's as far as we're going that way. I don't remember if we have to do around that little clump of trees right there or not, but I'm pretty sure that's as far as we're gonna go. I'll ask the customer here in a little bit. When I looked at this job, it was, we had a lot of, it was very, very dry. And thankfully we had a lot of rain come through. Otherwise, this thing would have been dusty mess. It would have been absolute horrible to work in this little backyard. It had been dust everywhere, houses and neighbors complaining and stuff like that. So really worked out good that no dust. So a little bit of moisture on the ground here. Willie's getting those trimmed out. I'm gonna hit a little bit right there. Might hit that poplar. Yeah, I thought I'll take it out. But yeah, we're coming right along. got everything roughed out with the mulcher, so we're now just going back through and trimming out with the pole saw, and I'm gonna start moving some brush, and then if Willie needs any help with saw, I'm gonna hop on the saw with him. But you know, nice big keeper trees to work around here at that water's edge to clean up and stuff, so there's a good bit of work to do with the mini. I don't want to mulch a lot right here just because end up with a bunch of chips in the yard.
Wash out.
got to get that one white oak up there. Okay. I wasn't going to drive the machine through the yard. so we are getting there. It's doing along those creek banks. That soft sand is not the easiest in the world to finish off without keeping it out of the dirt, sand, whatever. All right, well, we are making really good progress. That's finished down through there. Willie's weed whacking along the creek bank. And this over here is finished. Gotta touch that up, but for the most part, all that's done up into there. It's so different. We got weed whack around these trees still. But night and day difference, that's for sure. All right, let me finish up this area and I'm gonna grab the blower, blow the yard off, and get machines blowed off, ready to go. Customer was saying that a couple people have already stopped by and hey, what are you doing? Give me his number. Which is good. Keeps us busy, out of trouble, you know? All right, well, we just finished up this job. Everything went very well. Hit a little bit of rock, but for the most part, went great. So, as I was working, this lady over here came out, and she's like, hey, can you please come look at my yard? I was like, man, we really don't have time. I said, I'll look at it, but I can't do anything today. So we really can't do it. I said, we're busy, we're backed up. Supposed to be doing, moving that dirt, like I said. She's like, just give me a price. Just see if we can do it, if you can do it today. I gave her a price, and she's like, yes, do it. I'm like, ah. So we're gonna go do it. It shouldn't take us too long, but we're 40 minutes away from the shop. So if it was 5 minutes down the road, yeah, it'd be another thing, but we're gonna eat some lunch. What do you think, Willie? Two little backyards in one day.
That's all good. Can't complain about work, right?
That's right.
Can't complain.
You hit that one little branch, right? But yeah, it turned out really good. So I don't know if I mentioned this, but this guy's getting ready to sell here. So you know, this just, if someone came in to look at this backyard, you know, it might be overwhelming for them, but you know, as a homeowner, but yeah, now, I mean, shoot, someone with kids or whatever, come back here and play, or just different piece of property, that's for sure. Shoot, I know my kids would be down here. You couldn't keep them out of this creek, that's for sure. But yeah, it looks really good. We got it all weed whacked up, stuff like that that's laying in there. We're just gonna leave that. Property lines right in there somewhere, but kind of looking back up towards the house. Must have used that right there for digging out something for the house or something like that, but it's definitely a hole. But thanks for watching this video, and be sure to stay tuned for the next video. Is the neighbor's house. So sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff, and see you in the next one.